Well, ECC University is considered as the central hub for innovation and academic excellence in Cali as well as all over Bogota. So it's a great honor to hold one of our prime YSBCs at this esteemed institution. YSBC, as you know, stands for Union Social Business Center.
We also love the enthusiasm from the academic community over here on social business, and so we're very happy to have a Unisocial Business Center with the name Unicenter for Social Innovation and Business. I think it's important for young people to get thinking about social problems and start solving social problems. You know, the focus should shift from making money, getting richer personally, and benefiting society, doing things to improve social living conditions and economic conditions of all, not only a selected group of people should be getting richer day by day, but everyone. So young people are coming up with new ideas, and if they study on social business, they will start thinking about how to solve social problems. And the more problem solvers we have, the lesser problems we will have. So I think it's important to have such social business academic programs at universities.
And if we have more universities in Colombia adopting it, and as well as all over South America, the message of social business will scale up to a grander scale. And it will bring more development in our rural communities as well as our communities. So right now, Colombia is in a very interesting time, and there's a lot of opportunity, a lot of scope for the young population to identify with themselves and find their true potential. So the social business platform, be it academics, research, or developing your own startup social business, provides a great opportunity for collaboration with your mutual parties, with other stakeholders in the economy and society, and come up with a bigger impact that will help the rural and the urban economies as a whole.
So we need social business because there are so many social problems. Environmental, poverty, education, unemployment, these are social problems that exist in every country, developed, developing, and social business can play an important role in solving these social problems through eliminating, reducing unemployment by creating jobs, by creating social businesses that are environmentally conscious, and so these are just some examples on why we need more social businesses in our country.